The opposite muscle group inverts the ankle and can be similarly resisted by changing the direction of pull against the band. Keeping the foot in a plantar flex position and pushing against the band will activate tibialis posterior. With the ankle dorsiflexed, tibialis anterior will be exercised. Both of these muscles are key to re-establishing stability around your ankle joint.